I received an invitation that, unfortunately, I had to refuse. How could I do that best in English? I might just say, no thanks, or that's not for me, or I'm not into that. Those are some pretty good expressions. No thanks, I'm not into that. That's not for me. Maybe next time.